With it was difficult, but once they got the hang that I wasn't just going to take normal publicity pictures, life became great fun and we toured the world together. I put Ringo in a box and I was going to turn his head into alabaster. Paul is actually looking at a sheet of transparencies of the butcher's sleeve before they're sent off to America. An outtake of the Butcher picture in which you can see false eyes, which to me represented the falseness of conversations that journalists would put to them.
Well, 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 you're feeling fine.
The meat is actually the flesh and blood of humanity. I just tipped the dolls out on the floor and they started to play with them.
Capitol released this photograph as the album cover to Yesterday and Today. People were outraged. They immediately recalled the album, pasted another cover over it, and it became the most controversial album cover of all time.
I've many, many times used objects to place with people. Those objects are part of the symbolism. Politics was very much in London, and there was a great big riot outside the American Embassy in Grosvenor Square. And I became more and more aware of the fact that there's more going on in the world than just pop music. I thought, well, it's time to go. So I went to Time and Life magazine, and I've blown this up 4 times this size, and it becomes just exactly like a conversation that John and I had had about dots and how dots go in and they go out. And I'd just taken a picture of George smoking a cigarette with a great big sign behind him saying way out. And I thought, well, that's just too good an image. So 46 years later, here am I, and there was I. And I just went like that with my camera, and I thought, well, this is too good to miss.
Yeah. It took me